Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to Jyoti Barma. I hope you guys are doing absolutely great. So today for this video, I am here not to teach you any chapter, but instead a big announcement on my channel that is going to be on my channel the very first time mega quiz. Mega quiz, what exactly the hell it is? What, as the name suggests, this is a sort of quiz, right? So in this mega quiz, this is an objective sort of quiz in which you have to attempt the entire quiz. You're going to get your result, you're going to be ranked, you can be possibly the winner of the quiz, as well as with a lot of different, you know, a lot of different fun, because this quiz is going to be really amazing. If you guys are watching my video, let me tell you that the link for the mega quiz is in the description box for class 6, for class 7 and for class 8 science. The link for each of them is differently in the description. So wait. Do not check the description right now. Do not get that link right away. No, you do not have to do that. What you have to do instead, watch this entire video. In this entire video, I have told you the each and every thing about the quiz, rules of the quiz, how can you win that, you know, how can you get on the leaderboard, on the top of the quiz, how can you be the winner of the quiz, what are the rules of the quiz that you do not have to violate or you will be disqualified from the quiz, what is the result date of the quiz, what is the last possible submission date for the quiz, and what are the rules. So first of all, share this quiz as much as possible, people, because we need a great competition, right? We need a tough competition so that you know, I can conduct live quizzes as well, because this is not a live quiz. Of course, I'm not conducting this live because I do not have an audience that I should have. So if you want the live quizzes, write me in the comment section. Of course, now I'm absolutely fine and ready for conducting live quizzes, but for that I want audience, and for audience this mega quiz has been kept. I'm super excited to announce this because this is such a thrilling thing for me. I'm like really crazy about this, people, and yeah, without hearing me any further, you can begin with this. And if you have any doubt related, you can write me in the doubt section form. Any doubt relating to the quiz, you can write me in the comment section also. And anything else, then you can just let me know in the comment section. If you have any technical issues, if you are not able to attempt the quiz, instead of spreading negativity, you can just write me in the comment section and let's watch the video. Let's watch everything about the quiz. Here it goes. And here it goes. So first of all, bringing in front of you guys the content, so let me take a pen here. So this quiz is totally about the objective questions. It consists of 7 sections. So my quiz is of 7 sections, like you can see. So I'm detailing each and every section here. So agar aap soch rahe ho ki no, you are not going to watch this video, directly you are going to go in the description box and yeah, लिंक फटाफट से आप सबसे पहले क्विज ही अटेंड कर दोगे, देन यू आर टोटली रॉन्ग, बिकॉज दैट इज नॉट द गुड थिंग. ओके, इफ यू आर नॉट नोइंग अबाउट द क्विज, हाउ विल यू अटेंड द क्विज? एंड इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट द रिजल्ट डेट ऑफ द क्विज, हाउ विल बी द रिजल्ट अनाउंस, विच विल द वॉट विल बी द वे ऑफ अनाउंसिंग द रिजल्ट. ओके, सेक्शन ए, it consists of introduction to the quiz and yourself. There are also rules of the quiz that I have in the video, people, so please do watch the video till the end. So you have to intro, you know, I am going to tell you about the quiz, that quiz is of this subject, this many chapters are in the quiz, this many marks are in the quiz, and this is all about the quiz. Okay, and then you have to introduce yourself. Once I introduce my quiz, you have to introduce yourself, means your name is, for example, what is your name? So you will write, my name is Jyoti. Okay, and the second question will be asked is, on which date are you attempting the quiz? For example, if you are attempting it on 11, 10, 20. Okay, of course this date has already passed, but of course if you are attending on this date, then you have to write the valid date. Okay, now first of all, now section B. From section B begins the main section, that is a question bank section. So section B consists of MCQ questions that will have 4 options, and you have to click on correct option. Section C consists of fill in the blanks questions, in which you have to write the correct answer. One word answer will be there for fill in the blanks. Section D, and that is also a question bank section, consists of answer in one word question, in which you have to answer in one word. Now very important, people, you do not have to give answer in one sentence. If you do it, so you're going to lose. Okay, you are not going to get your appropriate result. So you have to answer in one word only, as it has been asked by the quiz, okay, or by me. Now, so in section E consists of true or false questions. So you have to say that whether the given statement is true or false. And then there are only four sections of study, okay, only four sections of this study. And then section F, that is really section 6, that consists of share your experience section. Now this is also a required section in which you have to share your experience of the quiz, so that next time if I have done some mistake, I can improve my, okay. And how was your experience? Did you really like the quiz? A lot of questions will be asked to you. Try to get as detailed as possible in that section. Now section number G, that consists of watch this video to get core concepts of this question. So in that you have to watch the videos, so that is not necessary. You can just skip that section and directly go and click on submit button and submit the quiz. Now next thing, syllabus of the quiz. Have I asked anything in the quiz, or I do have a appropriate syllabus? So answer is I do have a appropriate syllabus. I do have a limited syllabus. So wait just a second and I'll show you the syllabus. Yeah, so for class 6, the syllabus is chapter 1 to 8. Okay, for chapter 1 to 8 will be asked in the quiz. While for class 7, chapter 1 to 6 plus 9 chapter. So chapter 7 and 8 are not included in the quiz. Okay? I'm sorry for that, but of course, chapter 1 to 6 plus 9 chapter is included in the quiz. And for class 8, chapter 1 to 9, all the chapters are included in the quiz. And guys, total marks. What is the marks of the quiz? How much is the marks of the for the quiz? So the very B section, okay, B section consists of MCQ questions. So that will be the B section that consists of MCQ question is of 5 marks. Then the C section that consists of fill in the blanks question is also of 5 marks. The D question, that section, okay, that consists of answer in one word question is also of 5 marks. And then E section that consists of true or false, that is also of 5 marks. And the total marks for entire quiz, okay, the total marks for the entire quiz, here it goes. So the total marks is 20. The total marks for the entire quiz is 20 people. Now moving on, some important points about the quiz. So each and every question is important, or you can say required. You cannot skip any question. Type your valid name. So some people, like in the quizzes, they type like EFF, J, K, H. They type this type of names. No, this is not the name. Some people type like H, only 4 times H, nothing like that. You have to type a valid name, okay, type a valid email address, then type appropriate date when you are attempting the quiz. You do not have to type the wrong date or you will be disqualified. If you broke any of these rules, then you will be disqualified, okay. And read the introductory section properly. You have to read the section of introduction very properly, then only you are going to get about the quiz, right. And share the quiz for more competition. You have to share the quiz for more competition. What if you do not share? So I need at least 10 people attempting the quiz, okay. I need at least 10 people attempting the quiz. If people less than 10 will be attempting the quiz, then it will not be possible for me to announce the result. So better you share this quiz so that we increase our competition, right people. So try to share this quiz. Of course you are going to get your result on which day, here it goes. So the result date is 6/11/20, means 6th of November 2020. Now result will be announced rank wise, means who gets the first rank, who gets the second rank, who gets the third rank, then who gets the fourth rank. Means if for example 13 people have attempted my quiz, then 1 to 13 ranks will be given, okay, 1 to 13 ranks with marks, and your test paper will be given. Now any type of route be, oh, okay, let's first read this. Let's see who will be the winner of the quiz, and the one who gets first position will be the winner of the quiz. And let's see who is the winner of the quiz this time. I'm really excited. Now any type of rude behavior can disqualify you from the mega quiz. If you are having any rude behavior, in my YouTube comment section or in the comment section of this video or in the, you know, in the any section of the test also, if I am observing any rude behavior, a hate comment, okay, what I'm just going to do is I'm going to disqualify you from the quiz. You will not be able to get your marks of the quiz. I will disqualify you, nothing else. Now result will be announced through mails, that is not of course sure, but video will premiere on 6th of November at 12 p.m. So be there people. On 6th of November my video will be live premiering, and at 12 PM the result will be announced. Let's see if you are the winner of the quiz. And last day of submission 4/11/20. After this day, if you submit it, you are not going to get your result after. Of course, if you are watching this video after 1 to 2 months or after some years, so you can attempt the quiz. It's a good thing if you are attempting the quiz, because then you will have a good practice for your examination. But this is for those people who want to attend the quiz and who want their name in my videos, who want to be the winner of the quiz live. Now, test link in description. So the link of that quiz where you are going to get it, so link is given in the description box. So please do check it out. And if there is any issue with the quiz, you can write me in the comment section. So go and attempt the quiz. All the best. I know you will do your best. Any queries related, write me in the comment section. In the quiz, if you think any question is difficult, if you any question you are not understanding, once you attempt the entire quiz, submit that quiz, then in the end what you have to do is, my doubt solving form link will be in the description box. The link for doubt solving form is in the description. So all you need to do is, you have to write your doubt in the doubt solving form, okay? And if you have any suggestions, you can write me in the suggestion form. And any queries related, you can write me in the comment section. And here we go, people, let's meet in my next video, and of course in the result video. Till then, attempt the quiz, keep sharing the quiz. Bye, people.